Time-lapsing a total eclipse has been a dream of mine for quite some time. I'm Dan Marker Moore, and I'm a photographer with a deep passion for shooting the sun and the moon. So for this project, I teamed up with my good friend and talented photographer Mike Myers, along with the team at Sony, to travel to Chile and time-lapse a total eclipse using their new interval shooting mode.
For the car, we're driving north. Let's scout some locations for the eclipse. We're looking for a nice locked-off location where we can get a wide shot and capture some of the environment and the eclipse, and then time-lapse the movement.
After a few days of scouting locations along the path of totality, we decided on the small town of La Serena, which provided the best forecast and an interesting alignment for sunset. We planned on setting up the night before because large crowds were expected, and we wanted to have all of our gear set up in time to capture the sunrise.
We're still here in beautiful La Serena. It's an awesome sunny day so far. It's about a little after 8 o'clock. We've been on here for about 6 hours, slept in the car to carve out this spot.
We got our first time-lapse rolling. It's set for the wide shot for the eclipse. The rest are about to get set up, and we're hoping for some clear skies.
As the crowd started gathering for the eclipse, we triple-checked our settings. We had 6 A7R3s capturing the spectacle, with one of those using a star tracker that would track the sun and keep it in frame for over 4 hours.
All right, the eclipse has officially started. We're probably at about 15% coverage right now. We got one camera going as a wide angle, and then closer to totality, we're gonna start all these other ones. Obviously, the crowd's a lot bigger than it was earlier. It stretches all the way down that beach for miles. Everyone just kind of waiting for a little bit more coverage and totality. You can kind of feel the energy starting to pick up a little bit.
Finally, the moment came.
Did it.
All right. All right, that is it. It is officially over. The eclipse is done. The sun is set. Everybody is completely cleared out of here. And that puts a wraps on what was one of the cooler experiences of my entire life.
We had all the cameras firing. We didn't miss a beat. It was absolutely incredible.